Let us begin. Not bad. Give me hello. I think my biggest thing with the tournament is menuing, probably. When are we getting animated emotes? And what am I doing for animated emotes? That's me, motherfucker. Oh. Anoli. Oops. Hello, thank you for the bits. Okay, she is still here. Good. Ooh, nice. Let's talk about the bits. If I'm 1,000 years in the past. Okay. At least going left seem a bit more worth it. Never seen a water mask that early. Damn it. Rude. Probably really shouldn't kill these fuckers. So let's go ahead and turn that off. Damn, mistaken. Yeah, I've been there. Best of luck. Are you doing the quick save siren grind thing or no? Or did you actually, thanks for your luck, did you actually remember to steal sirens? Unlike me. We both have a stop, because I am not very powerful. You have two sirens, okay. Are you quick saving? Shit! Start to think about pigtails. So I feel like I read something about how they will stop appearing after a while if you don't use sirens. Again, my my grind took me about 3 hours on stream. I have not tried going back to grind summons. Those are apparently a lower chance in the pigtail. I might want that. And I've done that for literal hours. Not a single summon drop. I hate this game. I only want to do it for the achievement. I need to go back and try to get 100% achievements on this game. I've been wanting to do a 100% playthrough. Well, 100% achievements. I've done 100% playthrough, but just take this go. Hey! Y'all can just stay over there. The wheel was like right there and I died. I'm sad. Get your stupid ass down here. Wait, no, I want you. Get over here. Mayf, stop it. Actually, I'm coming back around. Do water checks first and get this shit. That's decent. Better than nothing. Any actual fire either, so still a lot of stuff up there I can check. Like that. the orb swapping I'm trying to do, I mean. You can definitely feel shifts in the seasons, but. See, I thought that was happening a few weeks back when it was like, went down to the 70s or so from the 90s. Well, yeah, 70s and 80s from 90s, and now it's like, it went back up to like high 80s and low 90s, and I was like, okay, fine. Place it later, but all subtles a stack of bricks. No. Check it out in a mall area for I'm going to. Even if I can't complete it because no gas mask, but wait. Actually, fuck it, I'm gonna do all this stuff. Chop chicken. Yeah, I just watched that episode again the other day. I think it's just a potion on the other side, so leave it for now. I always do this, I always forget this is a room here. I have the wheel and light wall. I could probably beat Maul without. With like a potion and a lucky Emmy Sun. We'll see. I think the sirens have finally chilled out. Spoke to you soon. It's gotta be a faster way to kill those enemies dangling out of lines, which I wanted to talk about, but sirens! Police, ambulance, and fire truck, so. Not as in Final Fantasy IV. Where's the glass pumpkin? It should. Fuckers. Maybe I don't care about the glass pumpkin anymore. Whatever. If I throw a light wall, I could do it. Ugh. Should I try it? Okay, damn it. I thought Time Stop would take care of the, would pause the oxygen meter. Damn it! Damn it, get up there. Thank you. I messed up. About the route up there. Did we do it or don't we? Shattered in light wall. I did it again. I should be able to do it. Damn it, wasn't paying attention. Didn't think that would kill me one shot at that point. They do. If is meme. See, we're fine, we're fine. Do this now, because I don't remember the thing goes away in the next room. It doesn't. Oh, it does, never mind. Definitely pressed the bumper there, so I don't know what happened there. A fish. There's fire. Wait, I went the wrong way. Back then, but oh well. Now to the other side. The loop worked out, minus the not having fire thing. I'll have to go back for that later, but by the time I do that, hopefully I should have the pyramid keys. Good. A lot of max aura ups. Where's the health ups? They're better, objectively. It's not true, but I would like them. Damn. Whatever. Kill it and use light wall. Eternal code's the only thing I care about. It's better than the lab coat. There we go. Yeah, huh? There's no other vertical over here. We had to go left to get light wall. Huh. Whoa. We're gonna have all the key cards before we even get to the present. Taking much damage, it's not going to help the Shadow Seal that much. Shut up, birds! Absorbing onto levels. Why are you stopping? Controller, right? Yeah. I'm not letting go of the button. Very lucrative past. Off it. Oops. Yeah. Okay. Not the game wanted me to backtrack. Controller slash cable to shape up by the tournament, because goddamn. Keys. Jump, damn it. Yes, I do care for that one. Right. Whatever. Then inundate my jump button. Should've bought ethers. Speak out then. Yeah, I went. This is the inverted C's. I went to left to start to get light wall, and it's the only reason I'm able to do this. So if I. Ooh, there we go. If I hadn't gone left to start, I would have had to backtrack all the way. Technically, it's a stinky mall seed, but... Will you stop getting hit for no reason? Actually, keep getting hit and do more damage. But I found a gas mask over here. I beat Maul with potion, so... Whatever. Shadow Seal. Starting to see the value in Shadow Seal. Let's go open the fire checks. Then we're gonna go to the past. Or present, rather. I finally actually have fire. Rewards you for messing up is a correct way to put it, and also an enticing way to put it. Interesting placement. Could just go straight to the lab. Spider Hell right now. Got light walls, so whatever. color's pink. What if we just go check that now? That was a loud mail slot deposit. I'm going the wrong way. Nice jump. Gun. Well, there is that. Nothing is blocked off to us anymore. Sickle ring. I'm like a bicycle ring, and that doesn't work because it's not a bicycle. Just try to say bike, whatever. Important item, do not overlook. Library feels lucrative right now, so I'm gonna go do that. I always knew the librarian was my best friend. Alright, good thing we came this way. Alright, good thing we came this way. Damn it. Hit me. Did that again. Should have stopped. Hang on, did I? Yeah, I did. Ah, that hit me while I was on the ground, cheating bastards. Hey, we get to do the thing Waffle did, just last night. Joy. Oh, fuck off, all of you. At least we're gonna get out of there so I can just... Actually, no, that's bad. Actually, it's not bad. I can just economize my way up there. Damn it, I hate this so much. Why are you like this? What? Oh, Christ. Oh, okay. Alternate strat. Did it again, because this guy refuses to die. Okay. Knife and worth. Absolutely not worth. I gotta appreciate double jump at the least. Alright, Lab, what do you got besides nothing? Oh, I have definitely had C's where it is not. usually save this for after turning out the power, but you know what? I'm too greedy. Oh, fucking get me up there. Thank you. Being greedy is the correct choice, as it turns out. Yeah, I don't care. I'm adding it. What can I type? Oh, fucking Steam guide button. Get out of here. Xbox guy button, whatever. So what am I doing? Alright, this seat is very gross with the vertical movement. One, beat it. Two, controller, stop losing inputs. That's good for Ginza. Hey Jeff, library had two gears. And lab also had both of my vertical movement options, besides light wall. I didn't start with light wall. I got light wall early, and then this place had fucking, yeah. Yeah, I think I'm doing this wrong. Don't know how the spell didn't go off there, but... Now I have a choice to make. That choice is fire checks. A second pizza. Okay. I'm making Beyond Burgers tonight for the first time, although I made Impossible Burgers last weekend, so probably not really that much different preparation-wise. The best music. Linnaeus! Stop talking to the bridge, just go! Right. This stick. You're still full. Full of shit? Ah, okay. Try it again. Well, fire checks at it. Pillex, please. Hey, Mikey. What do I have? Don't have punchy punchy. What's here that's good? I'm here to kill you, Dad. That's probably good enough. No, let's watch myself. Done it. We've broken time. Bonking your heads against the end of time. And the only thing we didn't pick up was Oculus Ring. Where is Radiant? What's good for the... I might use this. No Gin Inferno. No punchy. Interesting. Flame's not gonna work. What am I thinking? I'll just smack him around with Shadow Orbit for a bit. Look at those numbers. Seems good. Just gonna make sure I avoid the attacks. I think I'm taking one more hit. Shit. Yeah, I'm gonna use this regular potion. That's enough.
You're done!
Boom. Good riddance to Sandy McDandy. We're not going to call him that. That name is, that McDandy nickname is deserved solely for Sandy McDandy and Free Enterprise. Thanks for estimation points! We're going to see. But we are going to switch to Link to the Past. I'm going to take a short break in between, but let me just go ahead and switch scenes.